whispering grass, the trees don't need to know.
Hello, I am John, and welcome to John's Music Box, my YouTube channel. You've just seen a clip of Winsor Davis and Donna Stell in the intro singing Whispering Grass, Don't Tell the Trees, their 1975 number one hit of that song. A popular song written by Fred Fisher and his daughter Doris Fisher. The song was first recorded by Erskine Hawkins and his orchestra in 1940. The Inkspots featuring Bill Kenny also recorded it the same year. A live instrumental version was played and recorded by Johnny Hedges with Duke Ellington and his orchestra in the Crystal Ballroom, Fargo, North Dakota, also in 1940. Now, I can't find, I haven't been able to find any of the original versions online, but what I have found is Jimmy Dorsey and his orchestra. It's a live recording from 1940, so it's another orchestra recording. So let's take a listen to that.
Why do you whisper green grass? Why tell the trees what ain't so? Whispering grass, the trees don't have to know. No, no.
Beautiful, just beautiful. As I just mentioned, it was a number one single and hit in 1975 by Winsor Davis and Donna Stell, who were actors in the sitcom It Ain't Half Hot Mum that took place in India. It was very popular during the 1970s, kind of a comedy. It was in the charts for 3 weeks from the 7th of June 1975. The record is a comic version of the Inkspots that I mentioned, the 1940 recording, and was sung in character. The version also peaked at number 59 in Australia, so it didn't really get very far there. There have been numerous other versions of the song, the last being by Kat Edmondson on her 2012 album Way Down Low. Let's just have a quick listen to that one. Completely different version, more blues.
Why do you whisper green grass? Why tell the trees what ain't so? Whispering grass, the trees don't need to know.
There you have it. So now on to my rendition. Actually, the songs, the words of that song are the notion which goes back to Greek mythology, notably the myth of Midas. Yep, the words are beautiful, in fact. Why do you whisper green grass? Why tell the trees what ain't so? Whispering grass, don't tell the trees, because the trees don't need to know. So there's also a lot of nature there. Right, over now to my rendition. Robert's ready on the piano, so when you're ready Robert, let's go for it. Why do you whisper green grass? Why tell the trees what ain't so? Whispering grass, the trees don't have to know. Why tell them all your secrets? Who kissed there long ago? Whispering grass, the trees don't need to know. Don't you tell it to the trees, 'cause they won't tell the birds and bees, and everyone will know, because you told the blabbering trees. Yes, you told them once before. It's no secret anymore. Why tell them all the old things? They're buried under the snow. Whispering grass, don't tell the trees, 'cause the trees don't need to know. Don't you tell it to the breeze, 'cause she will tell the birds and bees, and everyone will know, because you told the blabbering trees. Yes, you told them once before. It's no secret anymore. Why tell them all the old things? They're buried under the snow. Whispering grass, don't tell the trees, 'cause the trees don't need to know. Thank you.
So there you have it. I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll be back again with some more songs on this channel, not only my renditions of songs but other interesting features, and also from time to time we delve into the Guinness Book of British Hit Singles, which I can't find right now. So thanks again for sticking to the end, and I'll see you again in another video. Bye for now.
Whispering grass, don't tell the trees, 'cause the trees don't need you.